4 or 5.
Yeah, this song is, you know, strictly for the women.
Okay.
It's called Let Me Freak.
Okay, yes.
And I know the sexual energy in the room is going to pick up.
Do you have two versions of that song, or is it?
There's the outro. So
the outro,
which I love. It's my might be my favorite part of the album. That's Let Me Freak for real though.
Okay, and which one are you going to do?
Let Me Freak. I don't think you have auto tune here like that.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Cool. Nah, we it's in the shop.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Here's Lil Dicky. 888-742-3345.
Okay.
Let Me Freak. Tracy, you want to
shut up?
If you want to look her in the eye while you say,
"Oh, I'm going to." This is like us, right? This is our moment.
Okay. It's your black girl moment.
Yeah. Let's see if I got it.
If you can hang with these two black girls, you can hang with them all.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll find out.
Okay.
Let's do it to them. Hey.
I love his dance.
I know.
Dance is killing it.
Drunk. Faded. Browned out, looking all shady.
Wait.
2 months since I fucked the lady. Young man dick gone crazy. Standard Saturday, I'm about to get a cab and masturbate. Then I see a hot girl look back at Dave. Let me get your cat girl, no Hathaway. That's what I thought, not what I said to her. Said I walk up to her like, I know you heard of the kid. You heard what I did, you heard of my shit, the murderous bitch. She like, nah, you're being weird, what are you talking about? I'm like, oh, pulling out my phone like a boss. YouTube about to get it off. But as I type the while, you'll see porno pop up. I'm like, hold up, that's not even me. Like, I don't jerk off mobily. Her friends coming up and want to know if everything is okay. I'm like, nah, this a rape. You can't tell. Give me a break. Please get the heck away. Turn to her. Let me buy you a drink. She like, fine. Tell the man to patron. She like, lying. Said he tried twice. The car got declined. I'm like, could it be a machine issue? He was like, no. I was like, obviously there's something wrong. I got dough, like I'm not broke. I got donuts with the same card like about an hour ago. He like, dude, I don't know. Now I'm looking at the girl, she just wanna go. And I ain't talking about with me, bro, I mean alone. I got one more chance to prove myself, so I'm like, look. I'm athletic,
girl, I've got down for him, LD.
Put my mic down for a minute, goddammit.
Damn, he's gonna see, turned into a stripper over here.
Hey.
In my room, I got a TV,
plus I recently
looking at the flip-flop. You moved your mic. That has the water on the door, like if he laughed at it, has a beat. He laughed at it, has a beat. It's on the poppin'.
Oh! Top material!
Wow! That's a first. Sway in the morning.
Hey. The girl from the first verse somehow let me fuck. Fast forward 7 months, we in love. Some real serious relationship type shit. Despite this, I ain't fucked for days. Tried last night but was pushed away. But I've been acting well behaved today. I smell okay, Adele Pandora's playing. Now she laying on the floor. I'm praying this bitch is horny, I go and give her a smooch. She kissing Diggy back, so I play with the boobs. Bad move, she don't like that. Bad move, her boss being mean to her via email, she wanna write back. I'm like, right now? She like, yeah. What do I say? Can you just help me please? Okay, what's the context? Then she like, well, he talks to Jane before coming to me. Who's Jane again? I said. She like, wow, you should know that. Okay, I guess I forgot. She like, dude, that's my other boss. All right, true, so shouldn't your first boss go to the other boss before you? Right? But Jane isn't hands-on, she yelled. Okay, well, I just don't understand the dynamic then. I don't work with these people. She started crying. Wait, stop, what the fuck is this? No, you don't ever take my side. About an hour later, till I'm on her good side. We in bed, hands on her good thighs. I try to kiss, she like, good night, but I'm like, look.
Uh-oh, it's from the chorus. Lil Dicky, he's going up on Tracy G. He about to show off his freak. Don't do me, dog. This ain't the time. Not the time. Pull out. He's lap dancing Tracy. Digging her out, lap dancing. Next verse.
Did either one of you finish or no?
No.
More rounds for black girls, baby boy.
That was hilarious. Lil Dicky just lap danced on Happy.
I only know how to perform that song one way.
Yes.
I went to an Usher concert a long time ago, and I saw him do that, and I was like, man.
I could dig it.
When you're a rapper, you got to do that.
How did you feel about that, Heather? What was his pelvic thrust like?
It was pretty cool, right?
Yeah, it's not bad. A little skinny.
Yeah.
You know, I like, I'm a little aggressive, you know, so I need more. I need to be, right. I need, it's a lot.
Right.
You know what I mean? Right, so yeah. Dickie was, you know, he was a little
I'm
afraid,
a hard worker, though.
I'll bring you in next
yeah.
time.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's a hard yeah. worker. So
Tracy got.
Selfless lover.
Yeah, I saw
yeah,
that, right?
He tries. Yeah. Yeah. yeah.
Tracy got involved. She started slapping you on the ass.
Yeah.
He's a cardio enthusiast.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I was just making him feel okay.
Yeah, okay. All right, good. All right, little Dickie, man. Give him a round of applause, man.
Thank you.
He's swinging that little Dickie all over the girls, man. I didn't get that. We got Mike from L.A. on the line. Mike, good morning.
Hey, good morning, y'all. Hey, little Dickie,
okay?
Man. Man, people get so emotional over your music.
I know.
I was on your Too High video. I was the dude with the tattoo smoking that fake weed.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, man. Congratulations on all your success. I love seeing your name out there and hearing your music on the radio. I think it's a lot of fun.
Thank you, sir.
And, yeah, man, I love the morning show. And
thank you, man. We appreciate that, Mike. You're a citizen. All right, we're going to go to Wisconsin. Cody, what up?
What up, Cody?
Not much. I just wanted to say that I'm feeling it. It's pretty good. I like the verses there. Keep it up.
You got to see the video.
Yeah, check the videos out. They're,
yeah.
They're well-conceived.
That's a fun. You got a video for that one too, right?
Yeah, yeah.
That's funny. I see the club scene. I see you.
Yeah.
All the lyrics. He's acting out in the actual video. Hey man, congratulations on this time for you.
Thank you.
You know, this project is it's really interesting. It's fun. It's funny. I think people will really enjoy it.
Yeah.
Hey, you know, pick it up, professional rapper. Definitely a whole different angle to this game that we constantly, as rap enthusiasts, not people who work in the business, fuck all that.
Yeah.
You know, just people who came up immersed in the culture. We're constantly looking for new things to kind of, you know, inspire or trigger or entertain us. And I think you're one of those new things.
Thank you. Absolutely. I appreciate your appreciation.
Absolutely, man.
It means a lot, honestly.
You're extremely nice and kind to me right now.
Well, I've all, like, to me, it's like, if you appreciate it, then I'm doing the right thing.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
All right. my appreciation is valuable.
It is. Heat. Talk about it.
All right.
It is.
The moment you were moving towards me to lap dance me,
I saw the shit fear in your eyes.
No, it wasn't. That was fear for you.
Yeah.
I fear for you.
You think you would have swung?
I might have choked you. I wouldn't have swung.
Man, that would have been good for album sales, though.
Yeah, right?
That would have been good for
album
sales. Right?
And then we could have made up on stage. Yeah. That's how our fake beef.
Yeah.
The beef could have started that
Missed
way.
Opportunity right there.
Yeah, you could have talked shit about me like you did Michelle Obama and people would have protested against you.
Right, right.
That's the whole thing.
Right.
Right?
Damn, little Dickie.
Damn, you just got to take it, Dick.
All right, man. Hey, little Dickie, man, get that man a round of applause. Yo, great work, man.
Thank you.
Give a shout out to the DJ, too.
Shout
man.
Out Els, the DJ, the most prolific DJ in America.
Yo, Els was killing it, man.
On the ad libs.
He's really changed my whole tour, like just from a lifestyle perspective. He's always turning up.
Is he?
Yeah.
I feel like I've seen you DJ somewhere.
I was down in South by with the Save Money guys and my homies. I live in Chicago.
DJ
Oreo, my
best friend. Yeah, Oreo, What up, man? How you been, man?
Good.
Oh, that's good, man. Is he paying you right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's good, man. I want you to get the short end of the stick, man.
Yeah, we getting that check.
All right, good. All right.
You know, it's obviously not too unrealistic of a check. It's like a very reasonable check.
Very reasonable check?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fair market value check.
Keep it low. Yeah, you know, we good.
Yeah.
You know, he could teach you how to manage your books, dog.
You can learn a lot. I'm trying to teach him every day. It's a little something.
There it is, man. Lil Dickie, man, my man. All right.
Thank you for having me, guys.
Absolutely, man.
Appreciate it.
It's Sway in the Morning, only on Shade 45.